Welcome back to NGTV Plays here with Smash Bros. Melee featuring from Sosun's Marcos, Matt. It's actually been 2 days since the last episode. The world has ended. This is all that's left. Just Matt, me, Smash. You think, like, Smashers would, like, prioritize, like, their CRT TV and GameCube in an end-of-the-world situation?
No.
No. In the end of the world, I have a gravelly voice.
You think they would?
No, I don't think they would. I mean, I'd be kind of preoccupied with, you know...
Living. Yeah, but what do you do after you're living, man? You can't just survive. You gotta live.
Oh, shit. Did we both just stop? Shit. Should have waited a little bit. We also played Salt and Sanctuary for 12 hours yesterday straight.
Yep. With our buddy Coulter.
So, instead of recording,
we played a video game with a friend. And it is a fucking good video game, too. Too bad it's on PS4.
Oh, it's be coming out for PC soon.
Too bad we bought it for PS4. Hey, man. Doo-boo-doo-boo-doo-boo-boo. What song is that?
Hey, Suffragette City.
Oh, Suffragette City. Dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. I listened to Tom Petty. Oh, I couldn't get the work out.
I'd like to see some titties.
It's like the opposite of suffragette. Isn't that in reference to, like, women's suffrage, or is that totally different?
I think you're just retarded.
You're retarded. I still hang out with you. That's what you get for trying to be MLG.
Hey, at least I practice stuff.
I practice stuff too. Oh, what the frack-a-lackin'. Yeah, I got you. Just sit there, just down tilt. Congratulations, Matt. Played yourself. Oh, fuck. I'm about to play myself, but I can still play the game.
No. Oh, Muffin. It's okay.
Hey, fucking Muffin, dude.
I'll call you what I fucking want, dog.
Nothing about me resembles a muffin.
Okay. You're right. Solid argument. Baka, what do we talk about? When I say shoot a laser, you're supposed to shoot a laser.
When I say laser, you say shine. Laser, shine! Fucking what?
Why do you sit?
The second time in a row that I've been like down smashing, Samus is like, "What? Sorry, I can't hear you in some big ass fucking space suit."
Get the fuck out of my stage, dog. Ooh, sticky walk.
Ooh, sticky walk.
Hey, nigga, what?
I was really upset about that. Oh, what? I should have saved it for that.
Oh, God. Spencer didn't mean to say that. Why didn't you throw me to the ledge?
That was more fun, dude. Trying to recover from my off-color joke. Oh, what? You, like, messed up my whole fucking situation. Yeah. I just shouldn't know that was gonna happen though, because it was too like smooth. Didn't I hit you?
I crouch canceled it.
Did you?
Yes.
So just as a reminder, we have white for standing still, yellow for, I guess it's like, what, hit lag or something?
Yeah.
Basically when you're not able to do anything. And then pink for hit stun? I don't know. I think it's like supposed to let you know like when you're supposed to start DIing or something like that. I don't know. And then we have green for squat.
This is mostly just to help me for the shines.
You like that jab?
Like that shine, motherfucker?
I mean, like...
That was my plan the whole time. I'm like, I can kill him if I just get the shine off the top.
And then I'm gonna flip him off, and I'm gonna be like, fuck yeah, bitch. Oh, damn it. Really long and drawn out turnaround. Again! Again! Wait, was that yellow?
I don't know.
I need to pay attention to that. Oh, damn. Messed up my way dash back.
Bread and butter. Fucking Samus. Fuck you, I ain't going over there.
Right, because you're afraid. It never works.
Why?
Because of that.
That will never ever work again.
Yeah, but it looked cool. I was like in the middle of the stage and everything. It was like when WWE. You bring him back to the middle of the stage just so you can pull off a move. Except, I mean, like, I didn't, like, do that. But that's what it was like. Damn it. I'm for sure you're gonna kill yourself there. Oh, damn, that was dumb. Oh, if you hadn't hit me with that, I would have had you, like, in the face with a fucking super missile. Get the way fast enough.
Hmm.
I SDI'd that.
God damn it.
Ah, got you down in one stock. Alright.
Went for a suicide dare.
Didn't you? You sure did suicide. Too early. Actually, I backered it all. I was mistaken in general. I'm supposed to fucking wave dash back, you douche.
What?
I was like, I was gonna talk about how bad my input errors were there, because like I messed up just a ton of stuff. And then, of course, my mind went to, you're an input error, you know what I'm saying? You know, stupid joke. But then, I was like, well, shit, that's actually kind of, that could be taken as a joke, like about the parents, like, not wanting to, like, not conceiving them knowingly. You know what I'm saying? Like a nerdy, you're an input error. I was laughing about that.
I just did a shield drop there by accident.
That explains why you didn't react when I told my story. That was sick. With the, what is that called where you do, like, a move and you, like, clip onto the platform?
Ledge cancel? Or, I don't know.
Doing that like way too early. Like, I'll do it partway through my fall when I should be doing it towards the end of the fall.
Which one?
My down air. But not like at the end of the fall, just towards the end of the fall, because I have to be able to like wind it up.
Might be better to do a nair.
In some cases, it's harder to do like a fast fall nair than it is just a fast fall dare, because it's like in the, you know, fast fall dare just kind of happens automatically because you're already pressing down. Also, if I don't want to send you away, you know, if I just want to knock you up.
That you didn't even like. I don't think you hit it hard enough.
I got the spike on that one. It never happens. I think I flick my stick too lightly. You're supposed to turn around first, you stupid dumb idiot. We were watching wrestling the other day, and it was like Monday Night Raw just before WrestleMania, you know, like the one a week before. And Chris Jericho comes out, and he gets all pissed off at somebody.
AJ Styles.
AJ Styles. And he just, like, he starts, like, trying to, like, you know, kind of do the equivalent of cussing him out for, like,
TV. You know,
for TV. He's just like, oh, you're just so stupid. You're just an idiot. And, like, we making fun of him the whole rest of the day. Matt and I were just, like, finding ways of fitting in stupid, dumb idiots in our conversation. God, it was so fucking, like, hilarious.
Probably could have made it back from that, but I wasn't expecting you to hit me with the one thing.
Oh, shoot. Just go for a grab. Why don't I go for a grab? Sitting there waiting for a rap. Oh, sick.
I don't really think it was sick. I think it was fortunate.
Things can be fortunate and sick, dude.
I mean, it was mostly an input error on my part.
Yeah, dude. So it was like, oh, that's sweet. Nice. Good. You know, I wasn't trying to say that like it was something that I planned or anything like that. I was just like, that was, yeah. I meant it as that was fortunate, I guess. If I had jumped a little sooner, I could have gotten the upbeat out in the middle of the meteor cancel.
You still would have died.
No.
We weren't that close to the ledge.
Yeah, but I could have hit the side and come back up. Were we just on the stage?
No.
No, we weren't.
We haven't played at all on the stage.
See if we were just on.
No, we weren't.
I said, what stage were we just on?
Dreamland.
Okay, yeah.
57%. Wow. Your DI was probably bad. Oh, I'm dead. Hit me right out of my jumpy jump.
Pretty fast game so far. Jump before that. Mm-mm-mm. Oh shit, she's not Latin next to you. I should turn around and just do the same thing I did last time. That works too. Oh, you thought you could just get a quick one. My fucking thumb was like frantically just like,
you can't see it.
It was like trying to hit my C stick and it was missing it. I don't know. I just like tried to hit like four times. I'm like, down smash. Just down smash. Oh, that was dumb. Oh, that was stupid. That was stupido. Ah, yes.
I didn't mean to do that.
A chance.
Ah!
I came out on top. 1, 2, 3, bitches!
Going for that, I was like, if I fuck this up, I'm dead. I was doing some really cool platform stuff, too.
Every time.
Thank you. Oh, fuck. I wasn't expecting her to hit me.
Oh.
Ooh, that was tough. You played those first like three stocks really well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, bitch.
Well, no. Well, the last stock was like, I don't know. I couldn't get past the wall. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button if you want to see some more. Subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.